As the first century of the Targaryen dynasty came to a close, the health of the old king, Jaehaerys, was failing. In those days, House Targaryen stood at the height of its strength, with 10 adult dragons under its yoke. No power in the world could stand against it. King Jaehaerys reigned over nearly 60 years of peace and prosperity, but tragedy had claimed both his sons, leaving his succession in doubt. So, in the year 101, the old king called a great council to choose an heir. Over 1,000 lords made the journey to Harrenhal. 14 succession claims were heard, but only 2 were truly considered. Princess Rhaenys Targaryen, the king's eldest descendant, and her younger cousin, Prince Viserys Targaryen, the king's eldest male descendant.